And a taxi driver at O'Hare Airport in Chicago took door-to-door service a little too literally. He jumped the curb and smashed through the glass doors of Terminal 3 last night. No injuries were reported, fortunately, and the driver was ticketed.